I'm really, really happy. I'm really extremely overwhelmed. It's been a beautiful and incredible journey, not only because of all the dances that we've been doing, the different styles, the different trainers, all the artists that we've worked with. It's been a huge honor. We've had a lot of artists from abroad. And apart from that, it's been so many years of trying and supporting and spreading joy through dance, because that's what we've tried to do, to bring people from different walks of life, to give them a makeover, to, you know, to make them dance, to put them on stage, to glamorize life a little bit here and there so that they have a memorable experience for the rest of their life. And I'm really happy because they've all come back at the end of 10 years and they're all going to be on stage together this time. So I'm really looking forward to this. Yes. Yes. I think it's really, really kind of them to be here. It just shows that, you know, for something that, that makes a difference in somebody's life, people from all walks of life are willing to be there. And Siddhartha has an extremely busy schedule. His mom is my mentor, my guru, my guide. I've learned all my dance from her. And I'm really, really happy he's here. And Poonamji, of course, you know, I'm sure she's extremely busy. And for her to have taken out time and been here, that's really, really something that we are very, very grateful for. Yes, you yes, you will be seeing me perform. I'm doing a contemporary piece, which is a new style, and it weaves around the whole story of the speech and hearing impaired, which is essentially what the theme is this year. And I hope that everybody enjoys it. They've been training for the since Feb, actually. So that's almost like 5-6 months. It's been a really challenging process for us this time, because we've had to literally work musicality with them because of the fact that they can't really understand music that well. So we've started from scratch, gone into movements, gone into warm-up, simple routines, and then put an entire choreography together. The trainers have worked extremely hard, have been extremely patient, and I think they've done a phenomenal job. Thank you so much. Thank you.
सबसे पहले तो मैं मिस आंचल को बहुत 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 बधाई दूंगा जो वो कर रही हैं पिछले 10 सालों से वो इट इज़ रियली कमेंडेबल अक्सर मैंने लोगों को देखा है वो जो भी चीज़ प्रॉफिट मेकिंग होती है उसी में सबका इंटरेस्ट होता है बहुत टाइम के बाद बहुत अरसे के बाद किसी ऐसे शख्स से मिला हूँ जो ऐसा कुछ इतने बड़े लेवल पर नॉन प्रॉफिट मेकिंग के हिसाब से कर रही हैं उनको सिर्फ और सिर्फ दुआएं मिलेंगी जहाँ तक मैं जानता हूँ और वो दुआओं के लिए कर रही और ऐसे बच्चे जो हु आर स्पेशल किड्स स्पेशल केसेस उसके लिए ऐसा कुछ करना ये अपने में ही बहुत बड़ी बात सो आई फील माय ऑल बेस्ट विशेज आर विद हर गॉड ब्लेस हर विद मोर सच थिंग्स मोर अ लॉट ऑफ करेज कि वो ऐसा करती रहें और आज 10 साल कंप्लीट किया मैं चाहूँगा भगवान करे ऐसे 50 साल कंप्लीट करें ऐसे इनिशिएटिव पर आज से पहले से बताऊं तो मुझे मौका नहीं मिला है कि मैं ऐसे कोई इवेंट का हिस्सा बन सकूं आज लकीली वो मौका मुझे मिला है तो आई एम फीलिंग रियली गुड आई एम फीलिंग नाइस कि ऐसे इवेंट में मुझे आने का मौका मिला ऐसे इवेंट में पार्टिसिपेट करने का मुझे मौका मिला आई एम वेरी हैप्पी आई एम ग्लैड एंड मैं हमेशा चाहूँगा कि मैं ऐसे किसी इवेंट का हिस्से का भागीदार रहूँ और इसी चीज़ के साथ थोड़ा अपने आप को और इन्वॉल्व करूँ जो एक इतना अच्छा कॉज है और वो कॉज में मैं हमेशा अपने आप को इन्वॉल्व रखना चाहूँगा अभी मैंने फिल्म कंप्लीट की है रहस्य जो मीडिया के हिसाब से आप लोगों के हिसाब से जिसको आरुषि मर्डर केस पे कहा जा रहा है वो फिल्म कंप्लीट की है अभी मैं रिसेंटली एक थिएटर अवार्ड विनिंग थिएटर प्ले का हिस्सा था एज एन एक्टर लेकिन लास्ट वीक ही मैंने ये चीज़ अनाउंस की है कि अभी वो शो मैं खुद भी प्रोड्यूस कर रहा हूँ और वो सेंट एंड्रूज ऑडिटोरियम में ही होगा ऑन 5th अक्टूबर संडे सो बी देयर टू एंजॉय थिएटर व्हिच हैज गॉट एवरीथिंग इन अ गुड बैलेंस, इमोशंस, कॉमेडी, रोमांस, एवरीथिंग. थैंक यू.
This event is for the challenged kids who cannot hear or cannot speak, and I think they are privileged children, and we should also learn from them because they are the extra sensitive kind. And for me as an actor, I think what they have in themselves is that extra sensitivity which really matters a lot, and definitely an actor should carry forward that feeling and that zone. No, I think as far as I am concerned, I can't talk about all others, but if I am going to such an event, it is something for my soul emancipation. It is for my own inner being. I learn from these kids, and we always keep on talking, but sometimes when we close our mouth and we don't talk, we try and listen more. And I think that is what, when somebody cannot talk, you know, he or she listens more. So I think that's very beautiful, and we should learn from them how to listen more. I want to see them perform, see them smile, be happy, and somewhere, you know, that contentment on their face that they are happy with themselves. Yeah, their smiles, which I will always keep on my... Thanks.
सिद्धार्थ
थोड़ा पीछे जाना दोस्त, थोड़ा सा पीछे, हाँ वाइट मिलेगा. हाँ
सिद्धार्थ सर, मैम सर, सर मैम, सिद्धार्थ सर, सिद्धार्थ सर मैम. ये मेरे को बीच में आने देना.
Hi. Well, you know, actually, the thing is that Anchal used to be a pupil of my mother's, and I think she drew a lot of inspiration from my mother when she started the school. So we're always here to support her in whatever she does, and we're very happy to be here today. And also the fact is that my mom is going to be felicitated today too. So we're all here to support that, and of course to support Anchal.
What do you think in terms of
know, I think it definitely goes far because, you know, these are known names, and when they come out and support a cause, it always lends a certain credibility and a certain awareness to the cause. So I think it's important that if you feel something for a particular cause, it should be something that you feel for, that you come out and support it wholeheartedly. Thank you.
Yes. I'm very excited, but more than excited, I'm very overwhelmed. Because I think when I started, I never thought it would go this far. I never thought it would go even 6 months as far. And last 2-3 days have been very overwhelming for me, and it's been, I'm really happy. It's been a long, long journey. It's been tiring. It's been a lot of hard work, and I'm very, very happy. It's.
Congratulations to Archer's family, they've been great. Archer's mother is doing an amazing comparing job. She's written it also, auntie, and you're speaking beautifully. So I've taken a few points to speak in my other speeches also. So thank you very much. Aap sabko bahut bahut dhanyavaad to listen to me. And I wish I could also perform with you. But you know, if someone just clicks it, it's going to be very difficult for me for my job. And it won't be that. But I love the way, I just want to say one thing. The way the belly dancers were dancing. Maybe it may be offensive to someone, but I've just realized this size also can make me move. And that confidence of reality of darkness from Mumbai to brightness of Mumbai and humanity. Thank you very much. Aap sabko bahut bahut dhanyavaad. Jai Maharaj. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Initiators of the very first ballroom dance class in India. Choreographer of movies like Bobby, she is also proficient in Kathak, Bharatanatyam, Kathakali, Odissi, ballet, as well as in musical instruments like piano, violin and guitar.
मैं आंचल गुप्ता को बहुत बहुत उनके डांस स्टूडियो को धन्यवाद देना चाहती हूँ. देखिए, हम कला के रूप से ज़्यादा काम करते हैं, लोगों से जुड़ते हैं, दिलों तक जुड़ते हैं, लेकिन उस कला के माध्यम से अलग अलग इस देश में, इस जगह में, इस सोसाइटी में जो जो प्रकार के शोषण हो रहे हैं उसके लिए भी हम कुछ काम कर रहे हैं. और आंचल जी ने वो गत 10 सालों से किया हुआ है, जिसमें उन्होंने कभी आर्थराइटिस के पेशेंट्स को व्हील चेयर में नाच करना सिखाया, आज हियरिंग इम्पेयर्ड सारे बच्चों का कार्यक्रम किया. तो एक प्रकार का अच्छा मिलन किया है उन्होंने, लोगों से कनेक्टिविटी दिखाई है. ऐसे युवा बहुत कम हमें दिखते हैं, लेकिन ये हमारे लिए इंस्पिरेशन है कि ऐसे कुछ काम करते जाएं. वो बहुत ही, उस गाने में उन्होंने कहा था कि 1000 बार मैं कहूँगी मैं तुमसे, तो एक कहने का एक ज़रिया बहुत सुंदर था, एक्सप्रेशन के साथ इतना अच्छा काम किया. और मैं आंचल जी को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहती हूँ कि एक ह्यूमन वैल्यू को टच करना अपने कला से बहुत कम लोग करते हैं. मैं बहुत शुभकामनाएं देती हूँ. थैंक यू. बाय.
So hard throughout the year. The entry, well, the entry Stevens. Singh Gautam, Shraddha, Akshat.
Where is
everybody?
Shraddha
is there. Shraddha. Introduce everybody. Chirag, does Zumba class in the studio. Makes everybody lose weight and how. Henry Stevens, jazz, hip hop, modern, contemporary, Bollywood, dancing, everything. There is no end to this. Rupesh is the star of Arts in Motion. If any of us look the way we do, it's one of his class. And Vish, Melvin, we started crumping. We set the culture for crumping in the city together. We're so proud of that. 10 years now. Kick class, b-boy moves. Nobody can do stuff that she can do. Show us something. And Miss Gautam.
And Anshul, let's not forget Taufik Ji.
I really don't know what I'm doing up here because I'm not a dancer at all. But I want to say that I'd like to congratulate Anshul for a brilliant show. It's been 10 years of great work, and this last performance was indeed very, very special. So thanks, Anshul, for doing this for all of us. And it was a lovely, lovely evening. Thank you.
He does dance.
I think special kids are very close to my heart, considering I have a child. She's 4 years old, and special kids are much more special than my child here because they deserve all the possible love. And me being a doctor, it's a privilege to be here, and I'm honored to be part of The Sound of Music. And I think it's a great cause, and I am fully supporting it. I'd love to be part of more of these events. Thank you. Anshul Gupta. I think Anshul Gupta is doing a brilliant job supporting such a cause. All of us run businesses, but it takes great people to really come out and give it back to the society. So the display she's doing at this point, giving all that she can to special kids, I think nothing beats that. And I wish her all the best. And I wish more people from the society work on the same. And I would love to be part of it. Kids are special. It doesn't matter whether they are special needs or they're cancer patients. They're God's angels. And if I would just put it very simply, as a physician, I would have loved to be a pediatrician, but I'm extremely emotional. And I don't think I'm capable to handle angels going through pain. So if all of us as a society can come together and just be there for them, spend some time with them, give them all the possible love, it'll just make the process much easier. Thank you.